Good morning. 28 people are waking up here at Ascension Lutheran Church here in Milwaukee after being displaced from their apartment building. A porch collapse happened there, so they spent the night here. The Red Cross is actually assisting them with housing. And joining me now is Sarah Brezowitz with the Red Cross. Thanks, Sarah, for joining us. Tell me a little bit, you know, pretty traumatic experience for a lot of these people. You know, what is the Red Cross doing to help?
That's right. Like you said, they're waking up today in our Red Cross shelter. Later on in the day, they'll meet with our casework department and kind of assess the next steps that they need to take to find either more temporary housing or long-term housing.
Absolutely. And have you been able to talk to, you know, any of the clients, any of the people yet? You know, how are they feeling?
Unfortunately, I have not today, but I know later on today we'll meet with all of them and on individual and family basis make sure they have the needs met.
Absolutely. And how long can they stay here at the church in temporary housing?
Our shelter will be open as long as they need it. As long as someone needs to stay here, we'll keep it open.
Perfect. And if people at home want to help, how can people help?
The best way is with a financial gift. Text Red Cross to 90999 or go online to redcross.org. That way we have the resources to provide to families that go through incidences like this.
Okay, perfect. Thank you so much, Sarah, for joining us this morning.
Thank you.
And as we said earlier, two people were hurt in that collapse. We're still waiting to hear exactly on their condition. We hope to learn more about that today live in Milwaukee. Julie Huck, WISN 12 News this morning.
For updates on this story, on the go, download the 12 News mobile app. There you'll also find weather and traffic updates. The app is free for your phone or tablet.